tonight, what's your plan? Are you going to celebrate?
Sleep.
Sleep. Really tired?
Yes, exactly.
How many hours did you sleep last night?
4 hours.
I work for the Associated Press. Tonight was just to cover everything that happened.
Everything.
I'm soaked now, but now that it's over, I'm glad it rained. It's more interesting.
The Paris 2024 Olympic opening ceremony was an experience like no other. Torrential rain left us all soaked, creating a chaotic yet unapologetically French atmosphere. While official footage best captured the spectacle, the magic for me also came from warm conversations with the staff and fellow spectators.
I work for the protocol.
What's the most difficult part?
I cannot pick one. It's
Tell me about
extremely
it.
Busy.
Why do you think France goes this far?
Because we try to showcase the best that France can offer, exactly for this reason.
As a French, I'm very proud of it. We are really proud to host this here in Paris.
What's the most difficult, challenging work?
We have to organize everything, the head of state and everybody can be safe.
The different countries of the world all coming together for sports. It just kind of like shows you how powerful sports is.
It's just a great way for different countries to get together and establish understanding, and sports is a good way to do that.
The opening ceremony was overall very nice, except the weather.
The athletes coming in on the boat, incredible. One of the best opening ceremonies, I think, ever. The rain was difficult, but Paris in the rain is very romantic, so I think it was special.
What's your favorite part?
I would say the lights on the Eiffel Tower.
It took us through different culture of France, and so it was really beautiful.
People didn't know what Paris was all about. Just everything about the culture seemed to be on display during the opening ceremony.
Have you covered other Olympics?
I've covered 9. The competition just brings out the best in everybody, I think. And there will be winners and tears and a lot of love.
And it's just a reminder that we are all one and we are all united, and that is what sport does to all of us.
Even at the last minute we could have said just no, we can't, it's too difficult, but we tried and we succeeded.
Congratulations.
Thank you. After this ceremony it's so clear that we have the most beautiful city in the world.